heartburn, back doors, preventions. So prevention could be implemented in different phases of the product. So there are three different phases. The first phase is the design phase. So what does that mean? In the design phase, while designing any of the electronic products, so the design engineers, okay, the design engineers should be very careful, and they have to be very clear, okay, that the device, that means the hardware device, is designed in such a way in future, okay, hardware backdoors or trojans cannot be inserted in that. Okay, that means in the design level itself, you have to make sure the product is designed in such a way an additional component could not be added to the particular device. Okay, so this is about the design level. For designing an electronic product, so yeah, untrusted tools, okay, it should not be used. Okay, all the tools should be a trusted tools. Okay, so the product should be designed in such a way by using a trusted tools only it should be designed. So this is about the designing level. Once the design is completed, the next phase is going to be the fabrication phase, then post fabrication. So fabrication phase is the real development, okay, that means the real production of the product. So in the fabrication level also, in the fabrication stage also, so you have to be very careful that any of the malicious circuits or malicious components or any trojan is not inserted. Now, so provide both hardware specification and a list of security related properties. Customers and the manufacturers, they must agree how to turn these components into a formal mathematical codification procedures, that means a conversion procedures from the design to the product. Then the IP producers writes the hardware description language. Okay, some quotes will be written here. So they produce the evidence that the specific hardware fulfills all the requirements and can then be checked by a theorem, prove when the IP is delivered, okay, to the customers. So in the fabrication stage, okay, so a very clear description of the product, okay, a very clear, okay, like steps, the codification, mathematical codification of the product. So you have to make sure there is no changes or there is no space for, okay, any of the hardware backdoors. Okay, we have to make sure. So this is about the fabrication level. In the post fabrication level, cut down the attacker's window of opportunities. So don't give the opportunity to the attackers, and reconfigurable logic, and it could be from the output of some ICs, electronic circuits, and the input from the other ICs, distinguishing some of the design from the attackers who have the who have access to the register at the transfer level. So all the three stages, so the first stage is in the designing stage, the second stage is the fabrication, third one is a post fabrication. So in all these three stages, okay, you have to make sure your product is, okay, manufactured, or your product is going according to the specifications and all the security requirements are fulfilled. Okay, and you have to make sure there is no space to add any additional things, okay, any malicious components to your products, okay, in any of the stages, in the design stage, fabrication, and post fabrication. So the things should be very clear. So you should have to make sure there is no chance for any additional components or any additional malicious components could be inserted to your product. Okay, so these are the three different ways how you can prevent the backdoors.